Welcome to checkpoint video number 13 for the fourth edition of the Rostock MAX V2 build manual. In this one we are going to cover the mounting of the Easy Strutter. As you can see, that's what it looks like. That little knob allows you to manually feed filament into it. And there we go. And the wiring on the top goes around like that. I've got it taped down so it doesn't move. And that's really all there is to it.